Okay, guys, hopefully this will help somebody out, but we've got a wasp slash yellow jacket nest, underground nest in the backyard, and we found a real efficient way to get rid of it. A lot of people use soap. I've seen a lot of soap, dishwashing Dawn soap, used on YouTube. Stand up and just hold it up. Thank you. And I used some Dawn dishwashing soap last night, and that seemed to help a little bit, but I ran out of the Dawn soap. So I'm gonna use powder, laundry detergent powder, which will accomplish the same thing essentially, which is to make suds and to make it real sticky and have the bubbles and the suds fill up the holes of this wasp. So we're gonna try that tonight. We're gonna cover it up with that net there and see what it looks like tomorrow. So I think we've got a lot of detergent in there already. So we're gonna top it off with some water and we'll update you guys on how that works for us. So we're just gonna fill this up with water as much as we can. Put that net over it, or that screen over it overnight, and we visit it in the morning or tomorrow and see if we see any activity as far as yellow jackets swarming around, because that's what we noticed yesterday, that the bees, the yellow jackets going in and out of there. So hopefully this will help somebody out instead of using your dishwashing soap and wasting it real fast. That laundry detergent would accomplish the same thing with suds and soap. We're gonna pause here and put a little bit more laundry detergent. So, just stand up and give the light back up. All right. So some more laundry soap. So guys, we've put about good 5-6 scoops in there, and that's about all we're gonna use. That should be enough to make some suds out there. We're not promoting gain, that's just what we have. All right, so that's a lot of water going in there. I don't know how deep this goes on the ground, but with that water and all this soap, laundry detergent soap that we put in there, that will travel to however far down it goes. And so the plan is, if there's no activity tomorrow, we're gonna fill that hole up with dirt. So, all right. Okay guys, so we're gonna end the video right around here and put that screen on it, and we'll keep you guys posted.